John McLaughlin, who I haven't seen for so many years. I mean, I've known him since 1958, when he used to work in a music store in London. I was a kid of 15, used to go in there, and he was a salesman in there, yeah. 1958, that's like almost 50 years.
We're gonna bring out a great guitarist. He's famous for his work with Miles Davis, played on the Bitches Brew album. He collaborated with Carlos Santana. He's probably most famous for his work with the Mahi Mahi Orchestra. Let's give a big downtown Southside welcome to John McLaughlin. John McLaughlin, hey!
Thank you. Yeah.